A recent report released showed that volunteerism in America was down slightly for the year 2010. As a nation, volunteerism was down 0.5%. But here in Maine, it was down almost 2%. But as we enter the final 4 months of 2011, that trend seems to be changing. News 8's Norm Karkos is here now to explain. Norm.
Well, Tracy, Maine did drop from 14th to 16th nationally in volunteerism, but many nonprofits we spoke with today say things have actually been going pretty well this year. If anything, many have actually bucked the trend, and the numbers are up.
The Good Shepherd Food Bank in Auburn has been a model of consistency for well over 20 years. Despite an economic downturn, though, they have actually seen an increase in the number of volunteers, hours from volunteers, along with corporate volunteerism.
We're extremely thankful for that. We depend on volunteers, thousands of them, every year to help us process the food that we get out into communities across the state.
A recent report says volunteerism in Maine dropped from 34% to 32% from 2009 to 2010. Now, nearly 9 months into this year, those numbers could very well be back on the rise. For example, the Meals on Wheels chapter in Lewiston says several unemployed people come to volunteer, using it as a networking tool en route to finding a job. The United Way of Lewiston says the number of volunteers for their Day of Caring in September has risen from 200 to 250 business people. June Kogel, the president of the local chapter of Volunteers of America, which helps nonprofits find volunteers, says she is not surprised to see such a high volume of volunteers.
I think it doesn't matter whether they're employed or not employed, whether they have a great job at the time or they're working a couple jobs. I think people inherently in Maine feel a need to be a part of their community.
One trend that is consistent with that report, Maine ranks second in teen volunteers.
We see a lot of young people wanting to volunteer, so I can't help wonder if that's not being instilled right in the home, right off the bat. A lot of the schools in Maine make sure that community service is a part of the requirements for graduation. So probably that whole combination is why we're not seeing it in Maine.
By the way, civic, education, and religious groups are seeing the largest numbers of volunteers here in the state. In the studio, I'm Norm Karkos, News 8.